he has to have somebody with him.
Yep.
I can't believe
him. Yeah, so we would be.
Hi. Have you ever found yourself in this situation? Does it sometimes feel like the only possible solution is to go and decimate the boys' bathroom, resulting in its closure? Well, I'm here today to tell you there are other options. We don't care what you do, as long as you don't break the bathroom. This was Thomas Schweibert, and that's all for today, folks.
Mm-hmm.